Yes, I'm to the philosophy which is one race superior and another inferior. Finally and permanently discriminating and abiding. War! Until the philosophy which all one race superior and another inferior is finally and permanently discredited and abandoned. Well, everywhere is war. It's your war. And our friend is no longer first class, top second class citizens of any nation. Until the color of a man's skin is done. Or equality guarantees to all without regard to race. This is your war. But on your dead day, the dream of lasting peace, the world citizenship, and the rule of international morality, will remain but a fleeting illusion to be pursued when you're ready.
We are competent.